Clean the world from rubbish to art. When we were in the park, just cycling by, suddenly something was there. It was quiet and small. I thought it was a kitten. Elena thought it was a rabbit. It was actually moving between some leaves. And when we get closer, for Perit, it was nothing like that. Not a kitten, not a rabbit, just a plastic bag.
So we decide to keep cycling. And there it was, a small bird, a red bird. And we get closer again for taking pictures. And again, it was not a bird, but it was just a red grease pad.
Then we stop and we start looking around us. And we really thought we were surrounded by nature and animals living and breathing happy life. We start realizing that nothing was natural. It was just waste. We were sharing the park not with animals, but with rubbish and trash.
And then we found a child playing in the park, but he was not enjoying nature. We were not enjoying nature. How can we grow up in a kind of world where nature is replaced by our own refuse?
And an idea came up in our minds. We will use these ways to give new life, making useful objects or even art.